we're trying to kick off a conversation with you, I guess, here. We have some strategic objectives in our downstream business here to have a very open and honest dialogue with our customers and our partners, and to see whether with that collaboration and partnership we can kick off some seeds of some innovation that we can then apply between us collaboratively to deliver value to your business and to ours.
Develop a technique which Shell has done called scenario planning to help you to think about the future. Not what is currently being suggested, not what you would necessarily like to see happen, but what are the possibilities of change that are out there? It's just that we're not seeing those possibilities of change.
We've got some early insights and some thoughts, and we honestly believe that in working in partnership with our customers, asking open questions, trying some innovative approaches to things, that we think that we can develop some really good solutions to the challenges ahead of us.
The real benefit is that it just replicates the diesel in its performance, both the torque and power curves, but efficiency, and just the way that it drives, the way that the cooling systems work. So what we're seeing was with the development of these technologies, those advantages that the boosted LNG as a transport fuel are further developing from what you have at the start line.
We believe the time is here in Australia for LNG as a viable fuel.
We recognise the impact that we can have on making the biofuels chain more sustainable, and we're seeking to have as much of an impact there as we possibly can and make sure that we can have an impact and say that's a sustainable supply chain.
The biggest advantage using biofuels now compared to other fuels is the fact that providing infrastructure is in place that's correct. You can use it today. Shell's been dealing with biofuels for about 30 years. This isn't anything new to us. When we talk about making sure you have a quality biofuel feedstock, we know that from experience, and we've seen in the marketplace, all the issues that can occur with poor quality biofuels.
There's no single challenge, and there's no single silver bullet. But we do believe there are some both short-term and longer-term solutions.
Because what we want to do is get people to think differently and to think more creatively. Only those who can see the invisible can do the impossible. Thanks very much.